Inspired by Elster Cemetery down the street. My buddy Sal, he's been doing something for a long time, and him and I have been talking about how bad this year has been, and we just wanted to do something. I feel like he brought a little taste of Halloween Horror Nights to the fans, I tried to bring a taste of that scary farm because those things aren't happening. So we thought we could bring a little taste of that to Rancho Cucamonga, and hopefully everybody can enjoy it.
Yeah, it's nice that you guys are only like a half mile from each other.